Aloha, aloha,
aloha,
aloha,
aloha,
aloha,
aloha,
aloha, aloha,
aloha.
There's no place I'd rather be. Surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon. Flying by on the Hawaiian roller coaster ride. Abiki biki my lo hi lo hi. Biin na lo la la hala. La 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 ita la hana hana. Head, head in my tattoo head.
Hawaiian roller coaster ride.
There's no place I'd rather be.
Down the seashore
driveway green. On Golden Sand is where I live.
And if I only had my way,
I'd live till the sun sets beyond the horizon.
La la la,
ita
la
hana hana.
Maybe if I only could.
It's time to try the Hawaiian roller coaster ride.
So I just checked in at the Aulani Hotel, and looks like, I thought I just got a regular standard room, but looks like I actually got a studio because I am, I use my DVC membership, and they put me in a studio. So that was really nice. Here is storage. It's right when you come right in. Luggage, rack, ironing board, iron, hangers, oh, good plastic bags for my dirty laundry, that's good. But yeah, being in a studio, it comes with probably, yep, paper plates and cups and everything like that. Microwave, that's always good. I always love a refrigerator. So I'm gonna go stock this with some water and sodas. And then I like the fact that I get a sink, coffee maker. Yeah, really cool. So anyway, here's the bathroom. It's nice and large. Wave. I like the shower. It's simple, but it's got the rain shower, so that's cool. And they have H2O products. I'll probably call and get a couple more because I will probably need a little more conditioner for my hair, but nice cubby space, cubby holes. I wonder where the hair dryer is. Oh, I think the hair dryer is in here. Yes, thank goodness. It's always important for me. And then they have a separate area for the toilet. There's a door. This setup and the kind of the coloring in here reminds me of the Grand Californian. But let's take a look inside. my room. So there is a connecting door because next to me is probably a one bedroom a suite. So if you decide that you want a three bedroom and a locked off patio or balcony, you would get this room as one room and then the other one would have two. So this is your king bed. Nice. And it comes with a nice little table and mirror. And that is actually a pull-out couch. Again, pretty sure they, yeah, see, I knew it opened. So it opens all your extra blankets for the sofa. As you can see, it is a sofa. That is all in here, so you can keep it all hidden away. And during the day, you can use it as a couch. Good drawer space. So anyway, there's artwork. There I am again in the mirror, but look at this cute little guy. All right, let's take a look outside at my view, because I did ask for an ocean view. Okay, I got the patio door open. By the way, there's locks up here. And there's a lock down there, and then there's another lock here, so I'm not shutting the door. There's the main house, and I think if you can see on the patio, they're doing hula, or she's teaching hula. That's the water park below, but yeah, I got a nice view. Ocean view. Oh, there's the snorkeling. Very cool. Ooh, that is a look down at the lazy river. This hotel looks really cool. I'm gonna look at the map, which I had to get a map. And I'll take a look and see where everything is. I'm a little bit hungry. My flight was very, very early this morning, so I am tired, but I do have dinner reservations tonight at a very fancy, rather fancy restaurant, and we'll see what that's like. I hope that the food's really good, but I don't have that, I think, until like 7 o'clock tonight, because I wasn't sure, like, you know, when you fly, even though it says, like, oh yeah, you're gonna get in, you never really know because of, like, delays and stuff. So I picked a really late evening, but right now I am super duper hungry, so I think I'm just gonna run to the cafe and see what they have. I also want to go to the shop and stock my fridge, as I was saying. I'll be here for a couple of days, and I am hoping that I get to explore the hotel more, obviously, tonight, and then tomorrow night as well. I do have some dinners with friends set up, and I am out here for a wedding, so I will probably take some pictures at the wedding. I'm not sure if I'm going to do any videos or not, but I will definitely video as much as I can while I'm here. I just kind of want to absorb the hotel. It is very, very nice. So yeah, so come along with me on this journey to Aulani. I'm gonna go downstairs and see what's there. I wish my orchid plants would grow like this. Mine died. I think that's a real sea turtle in there. Look at the gigantic koi. Thank you. So they have a really cool cafe here. I think it's called Ulu, right? And it is kind of like their swimming pool cafe or whatever, but they also serve hamburgers and chicken tenders and flatbreads out there too. But they also do a poke bowl. So I got poke bowl. And then they have these really cute little Mickey Mouse musubis, spam musubi. And then I got the box of macarons. And of course, I had to get the little turtle cupcake. It is it's a pineapple macadamia cake, cupcake. So that's good. And of course I got Diet Coke. So there was no seating out there. So that's one of the downfalls of getting food there, but that was actually a really good place. I would like to go back and maybe get one of the hamburgers or the flatbreads. Looked really, really good. But I'm gonna have this. And then I do have a fancy dinner tonight. It's fine dining, but they said it's not like, you know, black tie or anything. So I'll wear a dress tonight to that, but this is just picking up food from their pool area. And yeah, and the only downfall is there's no seating out there, so that kind of blows. But I was able to walk back and get to my room. And like I said, I have a pretty big room, as you see. So there is the tray. So I can eat here, and or I could eat on the balcony if I wanted to. Okay, so I'm about to eat this poke bowl, and it looks delicious. It's that, or I'm super, super hungry because I haven't eaten since 4 o'clock this morning. My flight was at 7, so I was up at 3. Now this is supposed to be a spicy tuna poke, but she was kind enough to not make it too spicy, so it's spice adjacent. So it's got a little bit of flavor, a little bit of heat, but not like scorching hot or anything. And then she was also really nice because I asked for shrimp too late. Basically, if you're ordering this, make sure that you order all your meats up front. Tell them, like, because there's like tuna, and then there's, I believe there's pamachi, and then there's shrimp, and I didn't see salmon up there, but you want to tell her your meats first, and then she weighs them. So she was really nice, and she actually added a little bit of shrimp after the fact, so don't do that. They won't do that all the time. So just make sure that you order your meats up front. And this was from the Ulu Cafe. Again, it's by the pool. And they do a lot of flatbreads. I was thinking of getting the hamburger and chicken tenders, but why would I come to Hawaii and eat a burger when I can have like super fresh, good poke? This is really good. So if you like poke, look how big the shrimp is. Very good. This is super cute. I could not resist. It is the Mickey Spam Musubi. So very cute. Everybody knows probably what spam tastes like. I'm gonna eat this. And I know I showed you guys, but look how big this guy is. I mean, he's half the size of my face. It's huge, but I think it's gonna be really good because I like both pineapple and I like macadamia nuts, so this is gonna be really good. And I definitely need to go find this little guy in the store downstairs because obviously I don't get to Hong Kong or Tokyo often, so I can't get Duffy's Friends stuff. However, they're starting to bring this a lot to the Polynesian, and I will be there in the fall Disney World. So, I mean, you can get it in the States, or I mean, in the mainland, but again, you have to go all the way to Florida to get it. So very few times can you get any of the Duffy stuff in the California parks. So this should be cool. And then I didn't know if you'd see, but that little palm tree, and a little candy shell. At least I hope that's candy. So we'll find out. And I think that's it. So anyway, just wanted to share, let you know that the Poke Bowl was very, very good. I highly recommend getting this again. This 100 times better than the one that you can get at the Polynesian in Florida, that's for sure. But that kind of makes sense because I am here in Hawaii, so this should have the best Poke Bowl. All right, I will talk with you guys later. Thanks for tuning in. I will still run around the resort and start taking some more photos and videos and things like that because I don't really have a lot of days here at the hotel. I do have other things that I need to do, so I'm trying to squish in as much as I possibly can and videotape as much as I can so I can put this together in kind of a cohesive video for you guys. But so far, you've only really seen my room. Oh, and a little bit of the balcony, and there isn't much else. I mean, there's a lot of water stuff. I did bring my bathing suit. I don't know if I'm gonna have time to go. I would like to try the Lazy River. It looks really fun. And the snorkeling, I'm not too into snorkeling, but it does look cool. But I think I can walk up there and I can see the fish. I did take a video. I was walking when I was going to get the food. I took a picture of the like the area where they have the koi pond, and they had like real sea turtle in there. It was crazy. So that you'll get to see later, and hopefully I'll be able to actually get down a little bit farther to the once the sun probably sets or whatever, and it gets a little bit darker. I can probably get out there. It's pretty hot in the sun here, and then they said it was probably going to rain. So that's sad, but I hope that I get out there before it gets crazy rain. All right, I'll talk with you guys later.